Welcome back to Dino Dash. So I maxed out my Raptor, my Speedy is level 7, my Tricer is level 9, my Rambo is 7, my Stego is 6, my Brachio is 4. And I didn't really focus on upgrading my shots, so my shots are quite weak. So let's go to level 37! Okay. Oh, come on. The worst time. I don't have my dinosaurs now. Well, it's fine.
Sometimes you gotta improvise. Sometimes you gotta improvise.
Well, I'm gonna spawn the hunk, I guess, because I don't know. I don't want to waste my lava shot. Well, I have to either way, so. I forgot the hunk is so inaccurate.
Hello, little fella.
You're gonna get an ice shot, and that's one shot, so that's great. I'm gonna hunk you.
I'm gonna hunk you, boy. I'm gonna hunk you. I'm gonna hunk you.
Hunk him.
Come on, you could have hunked him.
Ay. It is very inaccurate, dude. So I don't really want to upgrade the hunk. Maybe I should upgrade the hunk, but I should know how to use it though. Now the thing is, whenever I use the hunk, I like preemptively like place it in the respective area. So it like messes with my head like to place other shots in the respective area too. And I really don't need to.
But whatever.
Hey, look at this. I'm going to place the hunk so far in. And it's still going to... Oh, it was too early.
Ah, oh, he's getting closer to my egg. I will protect you, my darling. Or my boy, I don't know.
Wait, you call boys and girls darling when they're kids, right?
I don't know. Oh, that's it.
Let's go. Wait, I can upgrade my shots. I could max out my tricer, but it'll take me 2 hours, which I'm not going to wait. So I'm going to max out my cluster shot because my cluster shot is the most OP one there so far, dude. So
let's go, 38. Let's do this, boys.
I didn't even get to choose my dinosaurs, but I'm guessing that I had already good dinosaurs equipped it.
Oh, hello. Hello, Kevman.
Wow, the cluster shot, man. OP. Level 8 cluster shot. I think that was a level 8. I don't remember.
But it's fine.
I'm just gonna spam all my shots because I don't see the point not to, so.
Cluster shot again!
I think that guy's gonna survive, but whatever. Perfecto! Should I let him survive? Yeah, you can survive.
I'm gonna wait for another guy.
Oh, two guys, huh? Oh. This guy's a big lad, so I'm just gonna please shoot the guy behind him.
Yes!
Perfecto. Now I can do this. And now we can spawn in the Brachiosaurus! And then we can spawn in a Stego. And then we can spawn in a Speedy. We need a Speedy ASAP, dude. Actually, you know what? This guy might get some damage because my Speedy is quite slow. Not my Speedy, my Brachio is quite slow. So I'm just gonna let him do some damage. My shots do some damage. Oh, lord. That's a lot of caveman. Don't like you guys. Only the strong will survive. Oh, no. I forgot my Brachio does flash damage, dude.
We are so
OP. Oh my gosh, my Raptor's completely like armed. That's great.
What you gonna do now?
Oh no. Go away.
I have the cluster shot on my side.
Well, my Brachio is very overpowered as well, dudes. And I can spawn in more than one, which is amazing. I don't think I need more than one, but I think I would need more than one because I don't have any idea how strong the bosses might be.
There are two of them.
Uh-oh. Well, now is the time to check how strong the Brachio is. Not very strong. It seems like my Speedy is doing most of the damage, but...
I'm saving up for another Brachiosaurus!
Come on! Oh, this is the final wave.
Brachiosaurus, roll number... Not roll number... number two coming up!
Wait, what is this? That's the boss. This is the final wave, right? Wait, that's it? Oh, no. Oh, wait, I forgot my... I have my Stego!
Stego, thank you so much for defending us.
We had another Brachio, which didn't even have to be there.
Let's go! You want a diamond?
I really don't care about diamonds because they're not giving me enough to use them efficiently, so...
My dinosaurs!
Let's go! Technically, Brachiosauruses are very huge llamas, but they don't spit and they're not furry, so... They're not a llama, so I don't know what I'm saying. Anyway, we need Speedies for this guy. Not the healing dude, get rid of him. There are two of them, oh my gosh. That would have been so annoying. Okay, I'm gonna destroy that guy because this pure guy could pose a bad threat to us. Oh my gosh, he's actually posing a threat. Freeze him. Oh no, that's a strong spear guy, dude. That's a strong spear guy. Uh-oh, I can't take him down with one shot. Can I? Uh-oh, my Brachiosaurus is going down, guys. I don't like the looks of this. No.
Ah!
Should I? Oh, no. I need a cluster shot, I think. Oh, you can just let my SPDs, you know, take care of it, so. My raptors, where are my raptors? Come on, Indiha raptors. We need you as soon as possible. Fun. Oh no, dude, that's way too overpowered. Calm down, relax. I need my Brachiosaurus, dude. That's the reason I'm saving up. But dude, the Spitties are doing so much damage. Oh, but they have... Oh, no. Oh, wait, Stego? Thank you, Stego. Thank you. Okay. Brachiosaurus!
He's coming up! There he is!
Come on. This is not a close fight. But they are getting quite powerful, though. But
it's fine. All I gotta do is just spawn in my dinosaurs. Just put your trust in them, okay? Anyway, 40, let's do this!
Oh no, it's a bush! What am I gonna do? Oh, there are multiple bushes. Oh, okay. That makes this a whole lot easier because I can use a cluster shot, mate.
Oh no!
You know what? I still think it might do quite a bit of damage because the explosion comes from beneath.
I'm smart, okay?
Oh, there's more. Uh-oh. Well, it's fine. I'm just gonna cluster shot you again. And oh, a strong lad is coming out, huh?
I'm gonna freeze you. Brachiosaurus!
I'm coming, don't worry. Can you freeze him again though? I will. Any other, potential dangers? Of course there is. Why would there not be any more potential dangers? Goodbye. Oh my gosh, the cluster shot is so OP, dude. Okay, so now the problem is, the Brachiosaurus is on his own, so I gotta help him with my shots to freeze him at least. Ooh, nice. What are you doing over there? The attack comes from above, it's not even from below. What do you do? Oh, dude, that's actually defending quite well, dude. Should I actually do this? It's too late, but whatever. It's fine. I got some stuff done. Come on, army, get in there. You got work to do. Okay, I'm gonna just kill you with the ice shard. I'm not even gonna let you, just freeze you and just boom, he will do the remaining. Oh no, my Brachiosaurus is doing all of this stuff alone. I feel bad
for my Brachiosaurus. Come on, protect the Brachiosaurus!
Give me the apples in the cave. How dare you hide it from me? Wait, that's it? Now we're just gonna spawn kill them. This is gonna be easy, dude.
Here comes the army!
Which is pretty simple to deal with.
Goodbye!
This is the final wave, you say?
It's not even gonna be that bad!
Well, if I lose my Brachiosaurus and my Stego, that might be a crucial loss to our war force, but it's fine! The healing zombie has no effect because he just dies the second he gets out of the cave. 4,800, dude. Healing shot! Drop it on a dino to heal him. That's the good stuff. I don't want a healing shot though. If my dinosaur gets hurt, I'm just gonna spawn in a new one. I mean, it's not like I don't care about my babies, but
it's not efficient to care about them.
Where is this conversation going to? I have no idea.
Let's go to level 41.
Are you like gonna give me... Oh wait, what? Oh, I have a Tricer. My Tricer is level 10, man. So I gotta heal it. Okay, so I have only these three dinosaurs, I'm guessing, and I gotta heal them? Interesting. I don't see the point of using it in battle, though. I would just spawn in another one, dude. Why would I waste... Like, these potential shot slots could be used to do more damage to the cavemen rather than healing my dinosaurs just so they get damaged again. Not really efficient, but okay. Come on. Oh, nice. Nice. Wait, that was easy. I barely had heal, dude. I mean, I guess it's because my dinosaurs are overpowered.
What can I say? I kind of broke.
I feel like I upgraded my dinosaurs way too early. But that's the reason the last episode and this episode is quite apart because I was saving money. Hello? That might be a little bit of a problem.
But it's fine, we will do
all the damage we can. Boom! He's almost dead! Just with my shots. Three shots, that's it. I mean, my shots are bound to regenerate, so I'm just gonna get rid of this guy because I really don't like him. What? There are armor even on those guys?
Ay.
All of you guys are gonna go. Bye bye. See ya. Wait, how did you survive? No idea.
Hello!
Do you really want to mess with my egg? Or my Brachiosaurus? Choose wisely. I'm going to spawn my Brachiosaurus. Give me an apple.
Give me an apple! Give me an apple!
I need, yes, thank you. Arigato saimasu.
Do atashimashite.
Come on, go. Uh-oh. We got to start damaging them already because that's quite dangerous.
Danger! Dangerous! They are quite dangerous.
Oh, those spear guys don't even go down in one shot, so I gotta explode them.
Explode!
That's gonna severely hurt me, dude. It's fine though. We got rid of them. That's great! And we have no support for my Brachiosaurus!
Guys, get in! Get in!
Uh-oh. Oh, they're healing! Get rid of the healing caveman! Ooh! I got a frost rain. I'm not even using those because I'm saving up for the times when the levels actually do get hard, right? Right now it's pretty simple. Oh no. I really wish I had a healing shot now. Well, I see why you would want it if you spawned in something that's very investive, like 24 apples on a dinosaur. And if you really don't want to spawn another one, you can just heal him. But I would rather do the damage still. I'm just saving up for another Brachiosaurus, dude. Just look at the damage we're doing, man. I need a Brachiosaurus ASAP though. Uh-oh.
Oh no, my spitties!
Oh no! Oh, that is hurting. That's not gonna hurt.
Aye, aye, aye.
Well, all of you are gonna go with this cluster shot. Goodbye. That was so satisfying. I'm sorry, Brachiosaurus. You are the new successor
to your predecessor.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, protect the Stego. Protect the... Oh, my gosh. That was close. Ooh. My Stego is doing a lot of good job, man. Whew. What if I give the healing shot to the Stego? That would be amazing. Come on.
Goodbye.
Rocky, we don't need you, man. That was pointless. Why did you do that? Level 43, let's do another one. We're making tremendously good progress. Let me just tell you that. Amazingly good progress. Oh, no. Ah, this is bad, man. What do I do? It's too much bad stuff happening. I need another Brachiosaurus. ASAP. I need another Brachiosaurus. ASAP.
A Brachiosaurus, no! No, a Brachiosaurus, no! It's a hat on my screen.
Go ahead. Well, we are still defending. My raptors are maxed out, guys. So, look at the damage they're doing, man. They have a lot of health as well. So, kind of not scared, to be honest. But yeah, these guys are meant to get, you know, destroyed. But I'm just going to spawn in another wave behind them. So, I'm not really worried about these guys. So yeah, they're basically like, you know, like a false army. Or like a bait. They're like a bait.
To face what's behind them, which is another Brachiosaurus.
Wait, I don't think my Stego is going to survive this, but... Oh my gosh! This game is so easy that my bait is almost destroying them, dude. My bait is destroying them. Oh my gosh! My Stego still survived. Well... Anyway, guys, that was it for this episode. If you had fun,
please subscribe,
and I'll see you guys
in the next one. Bye.